It's time that Wisconsin takes a look at domestic violence being a serious crime.
And it could happen tomorrow as a bill comes before the legislature to stiffen penalties for repeat abusers. That bill, named after two murder victims here in Madison. Good evening, I'm Eric Front.
And I'm Sarah Carlson. First tonight, those victims, two of four, killed by the same man the same night 3 years ago.
The Night Team's David Douglas spoke with the victim's family. It is new tonight at 10.
Under current law, Eric and Sarah, for a repeat batterer to become a felon, he or she has to be arrested for a second crime within 3 days of a first domestic violence offense. Tomorrow, the timeline could become much wider in an attempt to save lives and families.
Most domestic violence crimes are treated as a misdemeanor.
As a gentle snow fell for the first time in December 2009, Lisa Judd Blanchard began to learn everything she'd never wanted to about domestic violence.
If you don't know how to read CCAP and look at the history and find out exactly what the crime was for, batterers, as Tyrone did, can come home and say it was a bar fight.
Tyrone Adair was Lisa's sister's boyfriend. The man police say murdered her sister Tracy Judd, daughter Deja, along with Amber Weigel and her daughter Nevaeh, before killing himself on that snowy night, making it the worst domestic violence crime in Dane County history.
If you've been a habitual abuser, you're not going to get off the hook. Those crimes in the past are going to count against you.
Now, a bill before the legislature aims to stop repeat batterers by increasing the penalty.
We're giving the judge power to imprison people if the judge feels that's necessary.
On a third domestic violence offense within 10 years, a judge could increase an abuser's sentence by 2 years and make the crime a felony.
It's basically three strikes and you're out.
After Tracy and Deja were murdered, Blanchard discovered domestic violence arrests rarely stop abuse.
72 hours, they're out, doing it again.
She can't say the proposed law would have saved her sister's life, but she does believe it will give others a chance to break free from a cycle too few escape.
I know that, you know, I have two beautiful angels pulling for me, looking down on me, and helping us all the way with this.
With a penalty enhancer to make domestic violence crimes felonies available, lawmakers hope judges will be able to warn serious abusers on their second offense. And if abusers receive a felony conviction, they wouldn't be able to legally own a gun in Wisconsin either. And that's something that advocates obviously really support in situations like these.
A bill we will keep a close eye on. David Douglas reporting. David, thank you very much.